Sri Lankan police say the militant Tamil sect may be behind the assassination of a top Navy commander. A lone motorcyclist reportedly pulled within 2 feet of Vice Admiral Clancy Fernando's car today. Before guards could fend him off, he reportedly detonated a bomb, killing himself, Fernando, and 3 military aides. The Vice Admiral had been a key figure in the military's drive against the Tamil rebel movement.